friends, it's back with Sheikh Usama. Today I will be showing you how I turn this 2D into 3D version in Adobe Illustrator. In this tutorial, I will cover how I drew this from scratch, but feel free to skip the chapter where I start doing the 3D magic. So, let's go. First, in a blank canvas, I'll select Ellipse tool for create the face. Select the object. Go to edit and copy that and paste in front. Click on the group, go to transform and reflect it. Select the pen tool. Into 3D. Go to Windows and choose 3D and Material. Choose Inflate here. Just like my other videos, feel free to follow my setting here. Let's render this. And that's it. We are done. Hope you enjoy this short tutorial and learn something fun with this 3D Adobe Illustrator future. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you like to see more creative content, and I'll see you guys again next time.